take your skillet off the heat and let it cool down.
While my apples are cooling, I've decided to grate in a little nutmeg. I'm almost out of my nutmeg, as you can see there. But just a touch will give it some fabulous flavor.